YouTube, it's Lydia F Baby here again. I'm back with another video. This video is 5 cute outfits for date night. During quarantine, after quarantine, it don't even matter. It's 5 cute outfits for the ladies. I should do one for the men for with Alex, but that's beside the point. But yeah, it's 5 cute outfits. Some of these outfits are new, some I've already had, but I'm just putting outfits together because I'm really sitting in the house bored and I just realized I haven't been on YouTube as much as I should be. So yeah, y'all gonna enjoy 5 bad outfits for women. Or quarantine, after quarantine, whenever you feel like slaying this hair, though, we're gonna get on this hair. So this hair is from I See Hair. This is the Mongolian Water Wave 26-inch lace front wig, and it comes pre-plucked, but I plucked some more baby hairs and stuff, blase. This melanin, I got it from Amazon. This is from Love Me Hair. I have another wig from Love Me, and this is from Forever 21. This is from back in the day, like 2016, 2017, like high school. This one, $1 though. Cute Sonya. These lashes is by Bri Will, one of my good friends. She sell lashes $10 a motherfucking pop. And these lashes wear that, yeah. These lashes is definitely wear that. My little eye makeup I got from Walmart, one of the little inside palettes, and NYX, so it's like a blend of both of them. And yeah, we're gonna get right into this video because we about to slay. All right, y'all. So this concludes my 5 bad outfits for bae. I'm gonna make that a thing. 5 bad outfits for bae video. Like I said, y'all, this hair was from Ice. Look at my baby hair is doing whatever they want. Like I said, y'all, this hair was from Icy Hair. 26-inch Mongolian water wave, y'all. 150 density. I love it here. Like, I love it here. I love it here. I love it here. I love it here. Now I gotta go edit this video. Y'all know the social media to hit me up on so y'all can see more outfits, because I like to dress up there. I just can never really just sit down and, you know, when I get ready, record. Like, I'm always in a frantic. So, yeah. Thank y'all for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.